leaking again. Damn it!
What's this? Brewing potions?
No. Booze from potato peels.
Hmm. For my welcome back feast?
Actually, more like my farewell feast. Haven't heard? Madame Sorceress has requested I fortify the phylactery with power from the Circle of Elements. Says it's essential to lifting the curse from that monstrosity of yours.
Realize that monstrosity, as you put it, might be Ciri?
Yeah, I heard.
Mind showing a bit of sympathy?
I call him like I see him. That's how I am.
Irritating, you mean?
Thought you liked people with bitchy streaks.
So long as they're women.
Then you found the best of them. Enough about that. The Circle of Elements awaits.
Don't sound too thrilled about all this.
I'm not. You know the trek to the Circle's no walk in the park. In more ways than one.
Let me go with you.
Well, might have more spring in my step with the famous White Wolf at my side. So, you ready?
No reason to wait. Let's go.
Oh, meant to tell you. Can't get to the Circle through the mountains. Rock slide blocked the pass last spring.
So we approach from the pond side, like when we did the trial of the medallion?
Exactly. Remember the way?
Not easily forgotten, that.
He who returns with his medallion will prove himself worthy and may set off on the path.
Vesemir ever hear you impersonate him?
Yeah. Old man can't stand it.
Sabola's breach. Still haven't patched it up?
Vesemir'd like to. Doesn't bother me, though. Not expecting anyone to lay siege, and this way I got a shortcut to the pond.
Shame those salamandra assassins didn't punch a few more holes in our walls.
Or finish the job and reduce these ruins to rubble.
Been thinking. Are you gonna swim across the pond?
No, I got a boat moored there. You know, for fishing.
Wow, never took you for the fishing type.
I use bombs. I drop them in and scoop up whatever floats to the surface.
That makes sense.
Well, well. Color me impressed. Where'd you learn them tricks?
It's an art. Learned it from this old master down in Zerikania.
Yeah. Save that tale for your next sorceress.
Tell me about Vesemir. Things any better between you?
Seems so. Old man's dropped the moralizing, and I try not to piss him off too often.
Mm-hmm. Working out well?
Moderately. Castle's pretty big. Easy to stay out of each other's way. Damn it! Moored it right here, I swear!
Line must have come loose.
Really? Here I thought the boat untied itself to go for a jaunt on its own. Damn it. In this fog, we'll never...
There a storm before I arrived?
Let me think. Yeah, 5 days passed.
Wind must have grabbed the sail, tugged the boat off its mooring. Boat drifted into the bushes.
Water hag.
Great. Last thing we need. All right. Cave entrance is just opposite, see it? Gotta sail across the pond, go through the cave, climb Troll's head, and we're there.
Doesn't seem like such an ordeal now, does it?
No. Still gives me the shivers, though. You know only 2 boys returned from my group?
You were the ones who ran into old Speartip in the caverns, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's still gnawing at you?
Gnawing? No. Straight old pisses me off. What the fuck was that trial for? Most who returned from the Circle of Elements died within a year in some swamp. Hunting drowners for Crown 30 ahead. So exactly what was the point?
Ought to ask Vesemir.
Oh, I have. Many times. Believe you me.
Let's go. Jump in the boat.
All right. I'm taking the tiller, though.
Because?
'Cause it's my boat, not up for discussion.
Make this boat yourself?
Yeah. Something you don't like about it?
Besides the water up to our ankles? Nothing.
Quit whining. It'll make it across the lake.
Provided we don't smash into something first. I barely see the tip of my nose. Fog's thick as curdled milk.
Never took you for a poet.
Oh, but I am one. Want to hear a limerick?
Sure.
Lambert, Lambert, what a prick.
Not bad.
fall off a bit. Sails fluttering.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs. Right, almost there.
Ready for the caverns?
Almost. Before we go inside...
Ugh, drink a dose of cat, I know. Any more words of wisdom? Like, step softly or you'll wake old spear tip?
Sheesh, you're pricklier than Yen.
Ugh, don't fall in love with me. Let's go.
Help! Hear that? Sounds like a kid.
You know this valley's uninhabited except for us. It's gotta be an illusion.
What if it's not?
Whatever you want to do.
We'll investigate, just in case.
You know, Vesemir's right. You do poke the damn hive, almost always. Fine. Let's go.
Hey, little guy. It's all right. You're safe now.
No! No! Help!
Fine. Consider yourself vindicated. You were right.
Well, well, what do you know?
We can talk about that later. Got the fog that's to take care of now.
An illusion! Who would have thunk?
You're not gonna let this drop anytime soon, are you?
No, I will not. In fact, whole world should hear about the time the famed Geralt of Rivia was duped like a child. Think we ought to get Dandelion to write a ballad about it. How's that sound?
Dandelion should sing about you instead. Lambert, the smart-ass witcher.
Better that than naive. Smartasses live longer.
Changing subjects. Did I see right? Was that boy...
Yeah, one of ours. Must have drowned during his trial. Foglets remembered his voice and appearance.
Charming. Let's get out of here.
Needn't ask me twice. In fact, I didn't even want to come here.
Lambert, enough.
Old spear tip's never been kind to guests.
Not if I give you a boost. Remember? Part of the trials.
A witcher is a lone hunter.
But even a lone hunter can use a helping hand sometimes. Vesemir.
Ready?
Oh! You fat fuck!
One, two, three! You're no feather either. Come on, let's go.
Wall looks a little shaky. Ard, maybe?
Mm-hmm. And wake old spear tip?
What? Ah! You afraid?
No, I just think before I act. Mind not stomping like that.
Relax, I slipped. Ugh. Place reeks of mold.
What did you expect? Scent of violets?
Would have been nice. Ah, so soft and sweet, just sleeping there. Makes you want to make this moment last forever.
Oh, good to be back above ground.
Mm-hmm. Still trouble ahead.
You mean the trolls? They're in for trouble, not us.
Don't know who you're trying to impress. Tough guy stuff's just not working on me.
Look who's talking. Vesemir told me about that job you did for those Nilfgaardians in Velen.
What? What are you doing?
Killing monsters.
Good one.
Just came out that way. Come on. Place of power. Should draw from it.
See him shit and run as soon as he saw us?
Mm-hmm. Never known a troll to do that.
Chassis to walk no more. Stops. East Mountain. Trolley Mountain.
Troll Mountain.
Hi. This Troll Mountain.
You talk to these idiots.
Stay calm. We just want to get to the circle.
Which is this thing one say? Thing two do?
Thing three do? Sometime.
Enough! Out of my way, dimwits, or I'll grind you to gravel. Understand?
Mm-hmm. They understood all right. Congrats.
Run for the cave! Before they stone us to death!
No far more! Witches is... understand it?
We understand it, but we still gotta get to the Circle of Elements.
Listen, but we... Trolls come no to Witchesy Castle.
Rocks not flare. Plenty rock.
Enjoying this little chat? Cause it's not getting us anywhere.
I'm talking. Fact is, you know as much about negotiating as they do about grammar. We're not here to hurt you. We don't want to touch your rocks. Just let us pass.
Troll rock throw. Witchesy strike no back. Just talky talky. Witcher, wood?
Only you. Witchesy's monster kills trolls monsters. Yes, true is. No face, Mike. We do go this. Use sharp back clubs leave here. Use pass. No grease. We smash.
All right. We'll leave our swords here. Pick them up on the way back.
We want them no. Ugh, thick metal. Mouth stings.
You nuts?
Shut up and follow my lead.
Think you might have missed your calling. Hmm? If I remember Pappy Vesemir's lessons correctly, witchers kill monsters.
Your memory's shit. They only kill harmful monsters.
They threw stones at us, Geralt.
Whine about it to Eskel later.
Just a few steps more, and we're there.
Ooh, that's some serious panting. Out of breath, out of shape.
Nah, just a bit hungover.
Been hitting the hooch with Eskel again?
No. Been hitting it alone.
Well, we made it.
No denying that. Damn. Beautiful view.
Must be if you noticed it.
Geralt, who do you take me for?
Let me think. A sourpuss?
Fair enough. But save the rest of your compliments for later. Let's get to work.
Remember how this circle works? Been a while since I activated my medallion here.
It's fine, old man. No need to make excuses. Light the torches and place the phylactery on the altar. I'll handle the rest. How'd it go? Water, then earth, then air?
Phylactery's in place.
Then all we gotta do is wait. The container will absorb the power of the elements while we catch a breather. So, how'd you deal with the trolls when you passed the trial of the medallion?
Let me think. Oh yeah, used Axie, but I only had to get past one troll. Other two were busy.
Yeah, useful sign, Axie. Saved my life a short while ago.
Sense a good story coming.
One of the best. A couple of road robbers stopped me. One pointed a crossbow at me, and the other started rummaging through my satchel. I made the man with the crossbow shoot his friend, and then hang himself.
Wow. Truly great story.
Isn't it? Real side splitter, I think.
Tell me, you always been such a cynical bastard?
No. I was adorable before Vesemir brought me to Kaer Morhen.
Think it's that bad being a Witcher?
Guess I could have been someone worse. Just a shame I had no choice.
It was our destiny.
Destiny? Let me tell you about destiny. My dad was a drunk. He'd knock a few back, then beat me and Mom bloody. We prayed for his death, every night. One day our prayers were almost answered. Dad lost his way coming home from the tavern, walked smack into a nest of Neckers. But some Witcher saved him. Know what he wanted in return? Give me the first thing you see when you get home. My life. For the life of that prick? I say fuck that kind of destiny.
Didn't know. I'm sorry.
Next time you wonder why I'm so bitter. Well, there's your answer. All right. We've griped enough. Let's get out of here.
Need to get our swords. Witcher with no swords like a man without an arm.
Sure thing, brother.
Witches is sharp back club takes and home goes.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry. I don't need convincing. Come on, Geralt, let's go.
Right, let's get back.
After you, sir.
Can we talk? How can I help you? So long.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
I met with Emir.
Any crowned heads you haven't met?
A few. Hoping it stays that way.
Remember the first war with Nilfgaard? Battle of Sarton? The North, all of it, fought together. Temeria, Redania, Kedwin, Edain. And the mages were heroes. On the field first, then in ballads. Not much left of that world.
See you later, Vesemir.
Look at the fire. Now look here. Pupils functioning normally.
Can we talk?
What about?
Ever play Gwent?
Of course. Even tried to teach Vesemir, but turned out he's just mule-headed. Why do you ask? Up for a quick hand?
Am I? Have you crying like a baby by the time I'm through with you?
You win. Ah, I can't believe I gotta give up my unique card. Better your hands than someone else's, I guess.
decide to blow us up?
Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests, especially dull ones.
What's eating you?
Let me think. That was the third crystal to explode. It's been a week, and Lambert's still not done what I've asked. Vesemir spitefully insists on repairing the wall just beneath my window and starts hammering at the crack of dawn, while Eskel seems to have gone mushroom picking, not forktail hunting.
The guys. Well, they're not exactly happy with you.
Hmm. Why is that?
Because you aren't willing to say what you're planning. You're treating them like pages, not including them. Us, actually, because I feel that way too.
I shall explain everything, when the time is right. First, we must finish our preparations.
You got trust issues with us?
No. Actually, I fear you don't trust me. So, I'd rather keep certain things secret, for the time being.
Pretty tortured logic.
It may seem that way now, but you'll understand in time.
Heard about the bed. Really prefer to sleep on the floor? Wouldn't recommend it. That stone can get awfully chilly.
Frankly, I prefer a chill to bedding littered with red hair.
So upset about Triss, you gotta take it out on the furniture?
Would you prefer I take it out some other way? Know what? We should end this discussion before I say something I'll regret.
But I'd love to hear what you have to say.
Is that so? Very well then. Listen, you shagged my friend for upwards of a year. I cannot know what your witch's code says on the matter, but ordinary folk would consider it obscene, base, vile. I try not to think about it. That stupid bed was making it difficult. That's that.
Not about to grovel, if that's what you're after.
I tire of this conversation. It ends now.
Sure wasn't human. Another drowner, even more mangled. Seen one this big in a while. Gotta be ancient. Something tells me it got a little angry. Guess our friendly troll detests drowners. A letter? Troll looked to be pretty good with his hands, but I'd never suspect he could write. Line of attack for the fortress. Not how I remember it. Troll must have nabbed the owner of these before he could reach the fortress. Seems we owe this troll a lot.
Let's go!
Slower.
Slow now.
Looks like rain.
Ah, Geralt. Anything you'd like to say?
Mm-hmm. The view from there, spectacular.
Perhaps I should have teleported you 2 miles higher. Breathtaking, that view. To die for, really.
Fine. What do I do?
Firstly, help Eskel and Lambert. One was supposed to get me forktail spinal fluid, the other was to fortify the phylactery with elemental power. I've yet to see anything from either of them.
Already helped Lambert. I'll go see what Eskel's up to. Anything else?
Yes. There's one other trifling matter. As you saw, my megascope's acting up. In rather spectacular fashion. I'm certain there's an energy source nearby, generating disturbances, making the crystals malfunction. We must find it and neutralize it. Quickly. I must contact someone. It's urgent.
Who you plan to contact? Or is that a secret too?
First off, stop pouting. Second, no, it's no secret. Ida Emian. Remember her?
How could I forget? Member of the Lodge, Elven Sage.
Exactly. A sage. As the name suggests, she should know a great deal. I'd like to ask her for advice about Uma. Satisfied?
You're a sorceress, friends. The sage and not-so-sage. They've let me down before. But if we gotta, we gotta.
If only you'd been this cautious with all of them. But no matter. Thank you for your permission.
All right. How do I find the source?
Use this Potesta Quisitor.
Potesta Quisitor? Sounds fancy. Complicated.
Yet it's ever so simple. Grasp it firmly, move it around, and the louder it squeals, the closer you are.
Mm-hmm.
Spare me your juvenile wit, please. Well, what are you waiting for?
Nothing here. Oh, got a signal. Signal's growing stronger.
So, Yennefer found a volunteer to walk around with a chirping stick after all.
Shh. Uh-huh. Getting warmer. Warmer. Hot. There you are. Disturbance is coming from there. What's in these crates?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert made them.
No wonder the megascope doesn't work. All right, gotta get him out of here.
I can do that. Rather you not make a mess of my shelves. Just keep an eye on Uma.
Yes, Uncle Vesemir. How goes it? Vesemir's not working you too hard, I hope.
Uma.
Thought so.
All done. You can go. Now, let's check your conditioned reflexes.
Thank you. Seems to be working now. What was it?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert left them by the beds.
I suppose he had no idea they could interfere with my megascope.
You know, Lambert's not exactly an expert on megascopes, so...
Please. Lambert is mean, not stupid. Enough. Ready for this conversation?
Sure you want me here? Members of the Lodge don't let just anyone in on their secrets, or so I've heard.
Consider it a token of our trust. Now let's begin. And Geralt, behave, please.
Didn't you just say you trust me?
Stop twisting my words.
Kednel Yennefer at Vengerberg. Gwynblade?
Kedmil and Severn.
Why have you summoned me?
We've come up against a curse. One we must lift. It was uttered in a dialect of Elder speech unfamiliar to me.
I see. The words of the curse?
Vafel elen, kedmil foli, gledev don eptenid, bondro isne iacus.
Recognize the dialect?
Lathan Undod.
Meaning?
The so-called One Speech, a forgotten language dating from before the Migration.
The Migration?
Later, Geralt.
Take it you've heard the words before.
Yes, in legends, of the kind that do not end happily.
Can you help us with the curse?
To a degree. Agnes de Glanville's incantation, combined with Elder's triangle, inverted, of course. They are your only possible recourse. But I cannot guarantee that even they will suffice.
Thank you, Ensevern. Vafael.
That does not conclude our conversation.
Let me guess. You want something in return.
If I may, Gwynblade, I'd like to request... Stop guessing. Just listen. The time of the white frost and white light is nigh.
And the world will perish amidst ice. I know Ithleen's prophecy.
I don't doubt you know it, but do you understand it? The Elder Blood can initiate the final age, the time of the end. Or stop it. Remember this, Gwynblade, for you will be the one to determine if the seed bursts into flames.
She was talking about?
Ciri, of course.
Wish everyone would just leave her the hell alone.
Wouldn't count on it.
What was that about? The migration?
Good gods. Did they teach you no history here?
No. Vesemir figured sword work could be more useful on the path. Gonna answer me?
Naturally. One's never too old to learn. The Ensei and the NN elves were once one folk, the En Undod. Then came a cataclysm. No one knows its nature. The En Undod were forced to leave their world. They split along the way.
So if Uma's curse was uttered in this Lathan Undod...
Then it's old. Very, very old.
All in all, interesting conversation. What now?
You can start by apologizing for acting like a boor. Despite my asking you not to.
I'm sorry. It's just when Ida started in with that patronizing tone.
You decided to prove she was completely justified to adopt that attitude. Well done, Geralt. Bravo. Oh, enough. Finish whatever it was you and the boys were planning to do. Then we'll begin.